Westside.
Yeah, they got it bumping.
We on the top. Woo, woo. 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 Had to get it with my guys. Never stop. Woo, woo. Mr. Goins.
Film that you've seen yet at this point of the day, or any different reactions from what we talked to you about last night as things have settled in a little bit from game one?
No, the same things. Got hurt in transition in the first half, offensive rebounding in the first quarter and throughout the first half. It's really the tail of the game. We imposed our will, played a little physical, played harder in the second half and was able to cut the lead. But we came out with a slow start and they capitalized on it.
It's been a bit since you guys were 0-1 in a series that did happen in the bubble year a couple times. What do you remember from those times about the importance of that immediate kind of game two pushback?
Making adjustments. That's what it's about. Each game is its own entity, and they're going to make adjustments. We're going to make adjustments. It's about who make the better adjustments. We obviously going to come out with a sense of desperation. You don't want to go down 0-2. You want to steal one on the road. But it's the little adjustments that usually help you win the game.
As a group, you guys have done a pretty good job with the players' struggles of kind of finding a way to lift them up and bring them out of it. So what's the message been to D'Angelo after game one?
Just keep playing. Obviously, never being in a situation, Western Conference Finals. I feel like I was kind of the same way, when I got there in the bubble. But you just got to keep going, just keep playing. Obviously we got his back. They're never going to, have a guy just, keep playing that way. He don't want to play that way. Obviously he can help the team. But that's a lot. It's a different situation for him. Always having the ball in his hands, got to make the right reads, got to make the right plays. Then I think they're trying to attack him on defense as well. So we got his back. We just need him to be D-Lo. Don't think about anything else. Don't go out there and overthink and like, oh, man, I'm not playing well, getting in his own head. When he tends to be himself and not think, he's usually fine. So there's no doubt in my mind he'll be better in game two.
Westside.
Yeah, they got it bumping.
We on the top. Woo, woo. We on the top. Woo, woo. We on the top.